Welcome aboard, passengers. Mega Sim, we are on Long Island Railroad and we are heading to New York Penemundo. That's right. Excuse me. Right, let's get this party started. So, right, put that in there. Forward, put that there. Put it into max. Come on. Wrong one. That one. Okay, whilst we're waiting for that, okay, dim, bright, I think that should do it. No, it shouldn't, because we've got gauge lights. Arc lights off. There it is. There's the train. Let's try and do one of them. Okay. So we're heading to New York Penn today. Sounds good to me. Mineola first, then we are heading to Jamaica, then New York Penn, getting there at 12:15. I have not been on the Long Island Railroad for quite a while, and I don't think I've been on the M3 for a while. Now, yes, it is very similar to the M3A. But we're not going to talk about that because we're on Long Island Railroad. Let's go. I thought it'd be good to have it in the snow today. Thought it'd be quite nice. Nice and cold. Yeah, nice bit of snow. Nice Zumi Express 10 car M3 service. Wait a minute, why am I saying M3? It's an M7. It's an M7. It's not an M3. The M3 is the other one. This is an M7. M7. 7. 7. We'll get there all right. Sweden doesn't have a bell. For an American train, it doesn't have a bell. Weird. Loads of other American trains have bells, but the Long Island Railroad doesn't.
Scratch, dude. There you go. That better. There you go. Oi. Good boy.
Oh, he just needed a bit of a scratch. on his back. Yeah, have I got it? Yeah, I got it. Look at the speed. So yeah, 1.8 miles till we get to Mineola. Oh, going over the speed limit now. Controls are a bit clunky, aren't they? Right then. Now approaching Mineola. And we're getting here early as well. Ted, L, come on. You allowed this, Sock? No, I didn't think so. Let's coast in. Why are they in summer clothes? It's freezing. Why are you in t-shirts? It's freezing! It's freezing! What is going on? Everyone's in t-shirts. Why are you all in t-shirts? It's snowing, it's free. Well, maybe. In New York, it's warm. It's so warm in New York. New York Penn, stopping at Jamaica and Penn. Oh, how? It's supposed to be... Never mind. Okay, Jamaica. T-shirts again. Need to slow down to 60 in a bit. Right, let's start slowing down to our 60. Should have slowed down earlier. Should have slowed down earlier. M3. I haven't said this for a few videos. Johnny! That was weird with the audio. We got the audio of the M3 in our train. Over we go, over we go, into the middle of the track. We're on the fast lane now. Slow down a little bit. Okay, right, we need to start slowing down now. Now that we've got the right track. Oh, my mouse went all over the place there. Yeah, nothing's in my path, in my way. It's quite a fun trip, this is. Okay, so we've got the 35 miles an hour. Then we'll probably have to go down even further to 15, yeah. Here we go. There we go, Dad. There we go. Excellent. So we are on a track on platform that allows us to open both sides. Yay! Love it. Love it when that happens. Again, with the shorts and t-shirts. There we go. Unlock both. Yep, we are there. Look at that. That's a nice shot, isn't it? Right. Oh, no. Thought that was it, but nope. I'm only on 55, not 56. Yes, I've used the cab lights. Mind the doors, please, mind the doors. This train is direct to New York Penn. And look at that, 20 minutes. It's quite a while to get to New York Penn. Over all these points, we don't want to go too fast, do we? We don't want to jeopardize the points. Need to go down there next time. Let's go. Hey, should be going up soon. In the 80. There it is. Sounds good though, doesn't it? Okay, so New York Penn, 15 minutes, 8.9 miles. Do you think we can get there early? I hope so. That'd be fun. See the snow going through the carriage. Look, whoop, 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 whoop. See it again. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, it's so funny. It's a bit bumpy, isn't it? That's fine, that's fine. It's all good, it's all good. Wow, it really is bumpy. Yeah. Bad bit of track there. Needs to be relayed. 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 Okay, we got a yellow. Does that mean that there's something in front of us? Nope. Not yet. No, it keeps going green. It's all right. It's all right. It's all good. It's all good. Start slowing down. Press the wrong button? No. I press B, which is also Q. Need to go down to 45 in a minute. We're almost at the point where we go under the tunnel. It's here. Is it here? Yeah, I think it's here. Oh. Yeah, we're going to go back up to 60 in a bit, so that'll be good. How could we be going over speed? Nope, we gotta go down to 30. Oops. There we go. Hopefully we get to go up again. Here we go. So yeah, we'll be going in the tunnels in a minute. I think it's probably... maybe it's there. It's where the tunnels start. I think. I thought there was like a symbol that kind of told you that you were going into the tunnel. Maybe it's been removed now. Over we go. Just one tunnel. One tunnel is all it takes. That is the beginning of the tunnel. So why isn't there a symbol? Don't know. Let's try and get this straight. There we go. No, up. That's nice. Hopefully you understood what I said there. Nice going in the tunnels. I'd love to do this in real life. I'd love to go on Long Island Railroad. There's quite a few train lines I would love to go on. In America! Still quite early, so I can slow down. I don't know why there's snow down here. How could there be snow? No. Nobody talk about snow. No. Let's coast. Shibidi shibidi bow. Wow. Shikata 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 ho. Shikata 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 ho. Okay, here we are, New York Penn. Right, let's actually speed this thing up. Oh, we got a double again. That's good. What was that? Just on the track. This train terminates here. All change, please. All change. Okay. There we go. Unlock both. Well, hopefully you enjoyed that, guys. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Lets me know that you care. The train has arrived at New York Penn. And I've got gold, gold, gold. Always believe in your soul. Anyway, don't forget to subscribe for more videos from Lemega Sim. Social media links are in the description below. And I will see you on the next video. This is Mega Sim. Out of here. See you later, guys. Bye.